What's in your room?
Bring it out here.
Who's that from?
Did you read the note?
There was a note. No, on your whiteboard, there's a note. Did you read it?
No, I didn't see it.
Oh, he's trying to sound it out. Yes, it does.
I told him there's more like new things around the house for him to see.
Oh. What? Do you see anything else new for you to find?
I saw that when I came in.
You did?
I was tricking you that I saw the TV on.
Oh, you saw the presents under the tree?
Can you turn the lights on? Thanks.
Thank you.
You want it?
No. Anything else new?
Yes, ghosts.
What else?
I don't know.
Well, do you want to see her?
I see her.
Yeah?
You can hold her. You can get closer.
I don't want to.
You don't want to hold her?
No.
Come here. She's so soft. Come here and see her. Oh, what does her shirt say?
No, it's in crochet.
It says little sister. Look, Finley's going to check her out. What do you think? Is she bigger or smaller than you thought she was going to be?
The same.
You thought she was going to be about that size?
She was bigger than I thought she was going to be.
Aww.
Hey, how you doing? Is that you?
Don't jump.
What?
Don't jump. Face it. This.
Oh, yeah. Madden comes with a lot of stuff that she needs. A lot of accessories.
Do you wanna feel on a softer cheek side?
She's moving. What did mm-hmm. you do?
She's not gonna bite you.
Just feel how soft her cheek is like
but,
that.
But can she bite people?
No, she doesn't have any teeth, just like Finley.
Yeah.
And she's shaft.
Mm-hmm.
Will she wake up?
Nope.
Probably not.
There, what if you just rub her cheek? How soft she is. She's so, so soft.
No.
Do you want me to rub with you?
No.
Are you afraid?
Yes.
Okay, here.
You don't have
to be afraid. Let me rub.
Can I do this?
We'll do that later.
She likes the vibrate.
Yeah, she likes the buzz.
Then can I do it?
If you touch her.
Okay.
Yeah, just a little.
She's soft.
She's so soft, isn't she?
And now she moved a lot more.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
she's very sleepy. You see her little tiny bit of hair up here?
Yes.
Yeah.
What's that noise?
That's her.
Oh, she's
Oh, look at that yawn.
This is not tomato, it's an actually this nut. Now can I do the vibrate?
Sure, turn it on.
Go ahead.
I don't know what. Did you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Did you try it when she was awake?
I think we've only put her in there when she's sleeping, actually.
No, I think we put her to sleep one time. What do you think?
Sure.
Now what? Now what?
Do you want to hold her?
No.
Well, do you want to eat dinner then?
No.
What do you want to do?
I want to do that.
Your presents? No, those are for Christmas.
But they're something from you.
Yeah, no, yeah. I told you they were from you. But they're for Christmas. Is he afraid?
Well,
I think it'll take him a little while to warm up.
I didn't expect that.
No?
I didn't expect him to be afraid to hold her.
Oh, I kind of thought so. I went through a few rules with him in the car.
Like what?
How rule number one is that she can't hold her neck up. So
yeah.
If
well, you
she
probably scared him.
I probably did a little bit. If she needs moved, then he needs to have one of us help him.
Oh.
I talked about her, like, sleeping, and then her days are kind of, like, 2 hours long.
Yeah.
And I said, you and I are going to be tired and sleeping more.
Yeah.
And then I told him.
He's a cute!
don't run in and jump on the bed for a little while.
Yeah.
And he can just come to my side and say good morning.
Pika, 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 hi guys, welcome back.
Welcome back to the vlog. This is
Madden.
This is Madden. This is night 3 of being home from the hospital. Night 2 of Nixon being here and us being all together as a family of 4.
And we're making a gingerbread house.
Daddy is hard at work on our gingerbread house.
And I'm going to go play a game with Mommy and Dad.
So I think we're going to make a gingerbread house, eat pizza, watch some of the Christmas classics.
This game.
And Nixon wants to play Skip-Bo.
No, we're not going to watch the classics.
I think we should.
No!
We'll see. Hey, how do you feel about being a big brother so far? What is that? Good? Medium?
Some good, some bad?
No, this is good.
Oh, good. Okay.
Thumbs up. Are we gonna play this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, whoa.
Do you see this way of shuffling? This is not an appropriate way to shuffle a game.
For Skip-Bo, it is.
I disapprove.
Because you have so many cards. I think there's 150 cards.
This is like a child's. Oh no.
So you'd rather me.
Look, she doesn't like it either. She disapproves also.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
Otherwise, I'd have to like shovel a bunch of different piles, 3 different times each. This is more efficient.
Is it okay if I show you the candies?
Yeah. Can they see you?
What are these?
A little shuffle just to show off.
Some of these have do some decoration. Some of these.
That was loud.
What are those called? I just learned that word.
Shingles. No, I knew them already, I just forgot it, and I said chandelier.
Why are we playing Skip-Bo? What are we waiting for?
The thing to do for 15 minutes, right. And I'm gonna drink my hot chocolate.
How many cards are there?
10.
Alright.
Look at that little pattern I did.
Ooh, yeah, looks good. Hey.
What?
You're eating it.
No, it was just got on my finger. Now I know the green one. Look, now I got 2 paddles.
You got what?
2 paddles.
Good answer.
Cause they're so good, watch.
Wow. I think this looks great.
Maybe some more up here?
Sure.
What if you put these guys along the front edge? A little more props in there for you.
So I made bricks on the front and I used this to like.
What are they originally?
A Tootsie Roll.
Isn't that creative? That's awesome.
Cause that's what the people did.
Right.
And then like it tells you what I'm gonna play playing.
Alright, are we ready for pizza?
Ready for pizza.
Ready for pizza after I eat one more candy.
What? What did you say?
was watching Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and look at Finley. Look at him. He's so scared.
Oh, do you think he's gonna bark at Rudolph?
Are we done with the frosting?
Okay, yeah. Yes. Hey, look at me, look at me. Who just did that?
Good morning, vlog. It is now Saturday morning. We are on day 5 of life for this little one over here. She's just over there currently with her music playing and she has the hiccups. So this morning we are thinking we are going to go get donuts. It is miserable outside, it's raining. Get donuts and then watch Frosty. And overnight, Nixon hasn't seen this yet, but it looks like we had a visitor come. We'll show you guys. So Nixon hasn't noticed this yet, but when he comes out of his room and comes in here, I think he'll notice. So that is the plan for this morning. And then we have a doctor appointment later today for Madden. And yeah. Also, I'm drinking coffee out of my new mug. Queen of the Kingdom. So yeah, very tired. I think last night was probably one of the best nights that we've had, just in terms of getting into like a pattern and like kind of a rhythm. But I forgot the newborn sleepless nights are no joke. So we're hanging in there. Nixon! Madden and I noticed something out here. I think it's for you.
What?
Well, it looks like it's for both of you.
What do you mean?
Do you...
What? This?
What is it?
This is for your game. Wait.
It looks like he's in your stocking. Don't touch him, don't touch him. I don't think you're allowed to touch him. Are you allowed to touch him?
What, didn't he come from Target?
No, he came from the North Pole.
No, he came from Target.
I don't think so.
Yes, he did.
How did he get there?
Because he came from Target.
You think he just walked out of Target and went in there?
Well, I didn't get him. Wait, Madden, did you just see it when you came out here?
Mm-hmm, when me and Madden came out here.
Oh, next, we gotta read this book and figure out what happened.
For hundreds of years, it's been a big secret. It now can be shared if you promise to keep it. At holiday time, Santa sends me to you. I watch and report on all that you do. My job's an assignment from Santa himself. I am his helper, a friendly scout elf. The first time I come to the place you call home, you quickly must give me a name of my own. Once you are finished, my mission can start. What will you call me, Sparkle or Heart? Will it be Foddle, Criddle, or Clyde? Fizbee's cute too, but you must decide. It says Fred, Markle, Zart, Fizbee, Criddle, Oodle, Foddle. Each night while you're sleeping, to Santa I'll fly, to the North Pole, right through the dark sky. Of course Christmas magic helps me to be quick. I laugh with my friends and report to Saint Nick. Oh, I think it looks like this one.
No, it does not. I think it looks like that one.
That's a house.
Or the one inside of that one.
I tell him if you have been good or been bad. The news of the day makes him happy or sad. A push or a shove, I'll report to the boss. But small acts of kindness will not be a loss. In the car, at the park, or even at school, the word will get out if you broke a rule. I'll be back at your home before you awake, and then you must find the new spot I will take. You'll jump out of bed and come running to see who'll be the first to spy little old me.
Where you are to where you wanna be in your feel the pain.